At this moment, I want to acknowledge you for listening to a comrade who decided to be led by something that wasn't normal, and for being courageous enough to channel what that creative energy entailed. And it's happening right now. I acknowledge my divinely victorious daughter, Davina, who has affirmed an inkling I've had for a while. That inkling is that by surrendering to the energy of emotion that is flowing through us, we get to make the biggest impact in the world without trying. In her first month out of the womb, our connection inspired roughly 100 million people in the world to consider a type of communication beyond words. I acknowledge you, the reader, and that you are divinely guided. I acknowledge the divinely brilliant, infinitely intelligent, unconditionally loving, and unavoidably abundant energy that is living through me and everyone else that has ever existed.